I need to know why I always get grounded. I know, I am going to the truth.
Welcome to the truth. What is your name?
Classic Caillou.
So, do you have any problems?
Yes, I always get grounded for stupid reasons. I need to ask you, why? Why do I get grounded for stupid reasons?
Let's see what this magic candle has to say.
The parents of Classic Caillou grounded him so much, because they got grounded as kids.
I see.
They couldn't take it anymore, so they promised to let it out when they have kids.
Very interesting.
Wow, you and the magic candle are awesome. But I have to go now, because I need to talk to my parents because they never told me that. Bye.
Did you find him, honey?
No. I couldn't find him at all.
Or maybe he left. Just wait until he gets back home. Classic Caillou is going to be grounded for a billion freaking years.
Oh look, there he is.
Classic Caillou, you were told not to leave this house while you were grounded.
Says the person who's grounded a lot as a kid.
How in the Sagrado Corazon did you know this?
The magic candle told me about this, about the fact you both were grounded when you were kids, and that you took it out on me. You both should be ashamed. Oh shit, I'm in dead meat now.
Classic Caillou Baldwin, you are so freaking grounded for uncovering our secrets like that. You're a bald-headed piece of crap, you hear me, a bald piece of crap, and we wish you weren't our son. You are a bald piece of crap. You're grounded forever and ever and ever and ever until you don't exist anymore, you bald-headed piece of crap.
Now get your bald ass upstairs to your room right now or else it will be punishment day. Now go, now.
I hate you, Mom and Dad. You guys are the worst parents ever.
Wow.